sorry for your loss, Commander.
Thank you. I appreciate you letting me pay my last respects here.
This may be NCIS's case, but they can't control who comes in and out of my office.
Yeah.
These Carson's things?
Danny. We know that you can't let us near that stuff. No lining's okay.
Oh, actually, I just remembered I need to make a phone call. It's personal, so I'm gonna take it out there. It'll take me about 2 or 3 minutes, and that should be enough time for my phone call.
Nice to know.
Thank you. Always liked her.
All right, Carson. Let's see what you had on you when you boarded this plane.
I'm gonna stay at the Oahu Hotel. What else would you
got? I got a receipt for baby supplies, diapers, baby wipes. Look at that formula bottles.
I know this place. It's right by the airport.
That was 3 days ago. And he must have got this right when he got to Oahu.
Okay, so if he lands, the first thing he does is buy all these supplies. It means that he did not just wind up with the baby. It wasn't an accident.
No. Came here looking for it.
Tony, what do you got on the baby so far?
Based on the size of the diapers that Carson bought, that baby's between 2 and 3 months old. Also, the formula is dairy-free, so he or she must have an allergy.
All right, look, even if that baby was completely unharmed after the crash landing, NCIS would still take it to a hospital for observation.
Yeah, Junes is there right now doing the rounds to see if there's any new admit that matches the profile, but no luck so far.
Where are we at with the missing child reports?
I reached out to the FBI, but nothing as of yet. You know, it could really help if we could narrow down exactly where we're looking.
According to Agent Warren, Carson was piloting a single-engine Cessna with a maximum range of 600 nautical miles, which means Carson and that baby had to have taken off from one of the Hawaiian islands.
Okay, so we need to search all the islands for a missing 3-month-old. Junes and I'll get on it.
Steve, it's Jerry. I've been looking at where Carson may have gotten that plane, local airfields, whatnot. So far, nothing.
You know what we need? We need a tail number. If we had a tail number, we could go through flight records and find out exactly where Carson took off from.
We're gonna get a tail number because NCIS has that plane in custody.
About that, turns out NCIS does not have its own hangar on Oahu.
Okay, so maybe they're keeping one of the HPD impounds.
Jerry, find out which one to go on a field trip. Danny and I are going to go check out the hotel room where Carson is staying.
Sir, wherever they keep in that plane, it's going to be locked up pretty tight.
Well, you better get creative.